Welcome to Really News Channel. Prime Minister Narendra Modi has launched the Pan-India rollout of COVID-19 vaccination drive, which is the world's largest vaccination program. More than 3 lakh healthcare workers will be vaccinated at a total of 3,006 sites across all states and union territories today. Health Minister Harsh Vardhan had termed the vaccination drive as beginning of the end of coronavirus. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share and comment.